Thieves become the hunted in several videos that have led to one couple's arrest. Police in Northern California say the suspects used an unsecured bike as bait, intentionally leaving it in their yard to lure unsuspecting crooks. And when the thieves tried to take the bike, the couple pounced, attacking the victims with baseball bats. They set up cameras to record their trap and posted the vigilante videos to social media. That couple now faces numerous charges, including assault with a deadly weapon.